We had the idea of the publishing house, which is the People's Press, HARP Publishing, the People's Press, which is a niche publishing house that looks at the healing arts and art for health equity. And then I thought, well, what should we do for our first book? And then I thought, well, wouldn't it be interesting to show how the arts are part of the Etigenish movement? And it just so happened that this is the year of the 90th anniversary of the Extension Department.